In his heart.
Call an ambulance.
It's been done.
Mark? Mark!
Faint irregular.
Doctor!
Oh, but come on, there. Let's go, come on.
Looks like it's worth a lot of dough.
Throw it out.
Miami Radio, NC-2975, over. Miami Radio, NC-2975, over.
NC-2975, Miami Radio, over.
Miami Radio, this is NC-2975, 100 miles southeast Miami, 1,000 feet, Will Slattery, pilot. R.J. Milne, owner of plane, died during flight, heart attack. Please make all arrangements for ambulance at R.J. Milne Estate. Notify coroner's office, over.
Yourself? Steve!
That's it, Grandpa.
Fetch me a bicardial.
Of course, Dad.
Come on.
Fix me a bicardial and soda, please.
Sure. How are you, Miss Clayton?
Fine, thanks.
Don't worry, dear. He'll be all right.
Oh, but he's gotten so gray and feeble, heartless.
When did you get back, Miss Clayton?
Just the other day.
You're looking mighty pretty.
Thanks.
Is this for your dad?
Yes, it is.
I thought so. It's getting to be quite a habit lately.
Thank you.
Keep it. Thank you.
What is it? Well, what is it? No, Hawk.
I'm in the hole. Oh!
Tim?
Georgie, the ticker, Georgie.
You want something, Timmy?
Water. Yeah.
Tim? Oh, don't die now, Timmy. Timmy, you can't die now. Come on, Timmy, please. Don't die now. You can't die now. Timmy, come on. Please, say something, Timmy. Tim.
Nitroglycerin.
You came out here with a heart condition. Give me those picklocks. I'll do it myself.
You can't do it. I've been working 20 years with picklocks.
You can't do it. All right, open it. You put the lives of my men on the line. You knew this could happen. You knew it.
Now let me alone, will you? I'm going to do it.
He wasn't due for 6 hours.
Perhaps we should tell him. They're coming in.
Dead or they're muddy. Leave his watch alone. Ain't you got no respect?
I may have to go away.
No, Julie, no.
But it's not really going away. As long as we're in each other's hearts and thoughts, that's not really going away. And Hitty, stay with Bill. No matter what, stay with him. Watch over him. Bring him his breakfast and the flour on his napkin. He's so, so little. All the things we did for him together, we'll still do for him.
Yes, Julie, I promise. Julie. Julie! Oh, Julie. Julie! Julie! Julie!
You told me once I'd love this kind of life. Do you want to know something? I do love it. I love it now more than you'll ever know. But I want to be my own boss, profiting by every bit of it. Not just a stooge on the outside looking in. Get it?
That is a watercress.
Please, Leona, it isn't that I want to be without you. I could love you still if only you'd try to understand.
Maria, help me out.
I came to know her better, of course, after a while. I held my temper in there about everything. But even so, no matter how hard I tried, her attacks increased in violence and became more and more frequent. Sometimes it was just some little thing that had set her off. And then, yes, it was about a year ago, she just seemed to give up hope of ever getting well and took to her bed more or less permanently.